Ever since I was a young kid, I was always interested in music. Just take a look at my second picture. Look at the anger in my face. I really look like something's bothering me, don't I? But that's just because the school I was going to cut the music class from the school's curriculum. That did not stop me and my passion for music, though. When I became a teen in high school, I began to work with a local producer to develop my sound. I fell in love with the whole process of making a song. It's just like a presentation. You have to plan it out, just like developing a presentation. You must create a beginning, a middle, and an end. You must plan before you begin to record and bring the song to life. This class has taught me to think about the audience when creating anything. After everything is on paper, you practice, practice, and practice until you no longer need to, and it's memorized. After that comes the recording aspect. When the song is done, you sit with your producer, or if you're skilled in mixing, you begin that process. After that, you can present your song to your friends, family, and fans. In this course, I have read two books, Resonate and Slideology. Both books were helpful in helping me realize I must resonate with my audience by relating and being open. In Slideology, it taught me that I should use visuals and sounds to keep my audience interested. I am interested in being a part of the entertainment industry as an artist, producer, and hopefully one day own my own successful record label. Hence why I major in audio production. I feel like being a part of this industry allows me to reach my community in a way that can make a positive impact. After graduating, I will be looking forward to working with well-known artists by working for a major record label. The type of skills this industry looks for are professionalism, always trying to push the bar to develop a new sound, someone with great ideas, and is knowledgeable in the position they aspire to be. To set myself apart from others, I will develop a logo to fit my brand. I will also develop a following, as well as work on my craft to be one of the best producers out. In audio production, you must have a good ear. You have to know the frequencies that best resonate with the listeners. For what I learned in this class, create a presentation that is most valuable to me is knowing that it's not about me, but the audience. And in my case, it's the artist. Since I was an artist, I know exactly what an artist expects from the producer slash engineer. In Full Sail, I've learned recording principles, where I learned how to produce professional sound and results from recording software. I have learned to use Pro Tools as well as Logic Pro. I also have learned in Full Sail sound design for games, so I'm very well rounded in my profession. I have built an excellent portfolio on completing my bachelor's degree in audio production. Thank you for taking the time to watch my presentation on why I'm great for the position of sound engineer in your company. Hope to see you soon.